Hey, I'm Rob Riggle, and I'm in the new movie Night School coming out this Friday, September 28th. I guess we're going to talk a little fantasy football now. Listen, you want a good name for a team, it's got to strike fear into the hearts of everybody in your league. So let's see what we got. Christian Mingle McCaffrey, because his name is Christian McCaffrey, see? Christian Mingle. I see where they were going with that. Do I give it a numerical value? Okay, I'll put it at a 75. That's passing, by the way. Patrick is Mahomey because it's Patrick Mahomes, and I like that one because I'm a Kansas City Chiefs man. So, excellent. Rush in collusion. Get it? Not the country. Running for yards. Rush. Okay. Again, a little thin on that one. I'm going to probably put that at about a 60. Technically, it's a D. Oh. Hooked on a Thielen. Receiver for the Minnesota Vikings. Great name. Great title. I love that one because you can automatically sing it. I'm hooked on a Thielen. Lights, Camara, action. That might be the gold standard right now. Lights, Camara, action. Running back for the Saints. Outstanding. Saved by Odell. Okay. Guns and Rosens. Beautiful. That's a good one. Obviously, the UCLA quarterback. I don't even know where he landed. Where did he end up? Cardinals. All right. A girly has no name. I don't know what to make with that one. Am I missing the reference?
Game of Thrones.
I mean, I'm a big Game of Thrones fan. I haven't missed a single episode. I am Gruden. I love it. I am Groot. I am Gruden. These are very, very clever. Very clever.